Praise the Lord, everyone. This is Elder Johnny Brown and my lovely wife,
Minister Letitia Brown.
Just bring you greetings from the Brown family. Just wanted to drop a quick food for thought for you. So, as we look at everything that's been going on this year, it's been a lot of uncertainty dealing with the political climate, dealing with economics, and dealing with even just everything with the whole coronavirus. It's caused a lot of people to just live and dwell in fear. Well, I just feel like this is just so fitting that we look at this Christmas season and just celebrating the birth of Christ. Why? Because as Christ was birthed into this world, he came into almost the exact same climate as the way things are today. But Christ came into this world not to condemn it, but to fulfill his promise of renewing life, and that the people of the world might be encouraged in him coming into this world. So that's the same thing that we have to do on today, which is to be encouraged in knowing that all things are truly working together for our good. So as we're going into the holiday, it's not about the gifts, it's not about the presents, but it is about the presence of our true and living Savior dwelling on the inside of us. So from my house to yours, be encouraged and know that the Lord loves you, and so do we. Have a blessed one.